Bernie, we've profiled quite a few right-handed pitchers to date so far in our draft previews for this year's draft. Are there any other guys that are rising up the draft boards right now?
Yeah, you know, it's always hard to say the high school right-handers are rising because usually this is the time of year, unfortunately, for that demographic when teams start pushing them down a little bit. But there are a couple guys who continue to hear or gain a lot of buzz. Kendall Williams is one. Had a great season at IMG Academy. Some publications have him the number one ranked team in the country. He and Brennan Malone have been a great 1-2 punch. Kendall's a real tall, long right-handed pitcher. Great downhill playing to his stuff, big breaking ball, and has pitched very effectively. Out in Texas, Connor Phillips is one. We saw it at our summer event last year, and he's had a big uptick in velocity, but it's still easy for him. Kind of an average-size right-hander, about 6'2 or so, but he's been into the mid-90s with reports down there a lot this spring. And Riley Cornelio, who pitched in our Under Armour All-America game. There's a great track record of starting pitching out of the state of Colorado. I think he'll follow that, but when you start later in the season, sometimes there isn't as much early buzz. But the arm strength, the athleticism, and the breaking ball are there, and I would expect him to get a little bit of attention early come draft time as well.
Three great right-handers to keep an eye on for draft night, along with all of our draft coverage as well. If you want to check that out, visit our baseballfactory.com website.